Bro, I can't imagine how hard this is. Like, the freight off must already be so hard. Yeah. And then to add another, like, flip to that, and he's thinking of quint full after that, bro.
Oh! That was so close.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah, I think I got it. Bro, ah! Yes!
Yes! Oh!
Bro, look at the weather once again today.
It feels like freaking summer, bro. The sun is out, the sky's blue. Lars is wearing his bucket hat. This can't mean anything else than it's becoming summer again.
It should get... Sorry guys, I just woke up.
Oh, this weather makes me actually so happy. Every time the sun is shining and the sky is blue, I don't know, it's just like something that changed the whole atmosphere. Like, it changes the whole vibe of the video as well, I think.
What are you doing?
I'm gay.
Put that bucket hat back on.
Bro, I need to wake up just for a second.
Get some help.
Pew! There you go.
Hey. Is that legal?
All right, I'll wake you up, hold on. I can't keep blasting the music for too long because I'm afraid the video will get copyrighted.
Yeah.
This is a song I don't think too many people know about it yet because it's only been viewed a million times on YouTube. It's by Juice WRLD, X, Trippie Redd, Lil Peep, and Lil Uzi, I think. It's like a mashup. It's not real, but like someone remixed this and it's like, it's so fire. I love it so much. I'll leave the link as the first link in the description down below if you want to listen to the song. If you like rap, if you like all these type of rappers, I freaking love them. You should definitely listen to this song because it's absolutely fire. Guys, before we get any further into this video, I just want to ask you guys real quick to leave a like in this video as that really helps me out. And also make sure that if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, you have to subscribe button down below there. Still, a lot of people that watch the videos aren't subscribed yet, so make sure you're subscribed if you aren't already. Anyways, for today's video, we're back in the backyard we were in the last video. We're back with the man.
You also look like you just woke up.
Yeah, kind of did.
Right, but Sebi is getting ready for a ski trip.
So this is also the last day we're gonna see him this week at least. I'm not completely sure yet if we'll see him after the skiing trip because he's now gonna be gone for a week. We're still gonna be making videos here in Stockholm while Sebi is gone. But when he comes back, we should still be here, but I'm not completely sure. Yeah. But let's just hope. That means that today we're obviously gonna make it awesome. Since this might be the last day with Sebi, but let's hope not.
Here, Lars. Got you some breakfast. Here. Ew, bro. What did the ice do to you?
That was not good.
Bro, this tram is always so weird because it's like tilted.
Yeah, it's tilted.
I couldn't see because of my hoodie, bro. Oh, that wasn't bad.
He's a pussy.
Bro, this
oh my god,
so
pussy.
I got eyes on my
shirt. All right, let me climb up that tower though. Because I actually want to start warming up on this trampoline.
Since I'm actually planning on hitting some good tricks today, and I think Sebi is too, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, last day on the trampoline. We're gonna hit some bangers.
Don't do it. Bro, I'm gonna throw you off.
Easy.
I really want to quad full on this tram today.
Yeah, you should.
I haven't done a quad full on G tram in so long. I really want to hit one on the berg because I haven't hit one on the berg yet.
Yes.
Yeah, I can definitely quad full if I want one for a little more.
Ooh, yeah, that was already quite good. We're back. The shorts on.
Yeah.
You know what time it is? Squat time.
It's time for you to get down.
This angle is so nice though. Squat full.
Yeah, I wanna do it.
What are you gonna do, Sebi?
Fried off, probably.
4.5 twists.
4.5 twists.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah. Let me see, I kinda wanna get an angle outside of the trampoline, but it's like kinda hard because the sun is there.
We got Adolf again?
Yeah.
That was better.
That was way better.
Yeah, the speed was better there.
Yeah. Oh, Freydolf. There we go.
Dude, Freydolf, 4.5 front twists. That's insane.
That's
yeah, Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think I got it.
There you go.
Yeah, I think I just need to go for it. I can do more than that.
Oh.
That was the fastest backflip ever.
Yeah.
What a backflip. I don't know, like my thumb hurts.
Did you hurt it or?
No, I don't know. Now I hurt my finger. Last time I hurt my toe, like.
Yeah. He never really hurts himself except his toes and his fingers. Bro, I can't imagine how hard this is. Like the Fredov must already be so hard.
Yeah.
And then to add another like flip to that, and he's thinking of quint full after that, bro.
That's insane.
Yeah, I know. I'm here struggling about the quad full.
It's still a quad full, still
yeah,
hard
true.
Though.
I know I can get it, it's just like mentally.
Yeah. When you hit it, you're probably gonna say, oh yeah, that was easy.
Yeah, I know. Oh! Oh my god, bro.
That's so
Maybe
hard.
Maybe I should hit it to like something else.
Maybe. Have you hit it to trap back ever?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe I can try 8 off the quintful.
8 off the quintful?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think 8 off the quintful would be a little better.
Yeah.
For quintful, you need a good bounce for a quintful.
Yeah.
And like coming out of a Fredov and to get bounce out of that is super hard.
Yeah, I want to do like 8 off the quintful rather.
Oh.
God damn it.
I have to do it, bro.
That was 4.5.
That was 8 of 4. I think you can get it.
Yeah, he will get it.
I need to hit my quad before he hits his trick.
Yeah, so let's go.
My hand. That ruined my whole reaction. Sebi, line it. Let's go. I cut my wrist. Still lands that though. Ah, bro, look at my wrist.
Yeah, now you see it.
Ah, bro, that's always the thing with flippers. Like, I can quad full, but I can't walk. Like, I land a quad full and I run into the tower.
He's so scared of quad full and it was so clean.
My knee as well. Yeah, I want to do another one because.
Such an idiot.
I want to get a better landing.
Oh.
It was gainer again.
Bro, yeah.
If you don't gainer it, you got the quint easy.
Yeah, he got it. So
there we go.
Easy.
Oh my god. Dude, okay, I'm happy with that.
That was really good.
We got the quad fulls on G-Drum back. Let's go. Yeah. Sebi, your turn.
Bro, why is this so hard?
Oh.
Oh, why didn't I do it?
Whoa!
That was it.
That was a quad snap.
Yeah, it just took the time just to realize, oh shit, I can do one other one.
Same thing with me, bro.
Oh, that was so close.
Bro, I felt like that wasn't even the best jump into the quint four, and I still always made it. So if he gets a good set into the quint, then he definitely has it.
Yeah.
It's not often that Sebi takes long on a trick. Like
yeah.
That means this trick is actually really, really hard. Oh.
Oh, so close.
I still land unrotated, so it's
Do
like.
Do you want to be
Ninja
Warrior.
Yes, I am
a
Ninja Warrior.
Oh.
Oh my god, he's getting so close, bro.
Yeah, he's getting so close.
Like, why is this
so hard?
So hard.
Is this one of the longest tricks that to hit? Like,
probably.
How do you say that?
Probably.
That's so insane.
That's insane.
Because this is just different, because it's like, I know I'm gonna get it. It's still so hard. Cause normally, if I try a trick and I feel like I'm not gonna get it after 3 tries, I just give up because it's like too hard. So
yeah.
I'm gonna hurt myself.
But here you know you can get it.
Yeah, I know I can get it. And I know it isn't like that much over my like skill
limits.
Level. Still like so hard.
I find this really insane. Like I find like 2 different twisting tricks like after each other in a combo. I find that like one of the most impressive things to exist in like the flipping world.
Yeah, it is.
Yes!
Yes!
Oh, let's go!
Oh my god! Oh.
I think that counts, right?
Yeah, that
counts.
It
was like
a little like that under there.
Yeah, under the
Oh, that's looking so good. Damn, bro. I'm proud of you.
Let's go.
It took like, how many tries?
Yeah, probably like, if you include the fried off tries as well.
25 Bro, I've never seen you try like more than 5 times on the trick. Nah. Can you imagine doing a quintuple on G-trap?
Bro, you're saying, why is it this hard, bro?
Of course it's hard.
Guys, a real quick but important message for all of you guys that are also hyped for summer and are really hyped to get back into flipping again. If you're still looking for a trampoline, I definitely recommend you check out Berg Trampolines. Since I've been using this trampoline brand for a whole year already, I'm absolutely insanely happy with it.
Sebi has them. That trampoline is from Berg as well. He does all of this insanity on the Berg as well. So if you're still looking for a trampoline,
it's getting warmer again. It's time to get some new trampolines. Check out Berg in a link in the description. It will bring you straight to the website where you can shop plenty of their trampolines, and I promise you they are insane.
All right, Sebi, that was it. Have fun on your skiing trip. Hopefully see you soon again.
See you, boys.
If not, then I'll see you in summer again.
Yes!
Yes! Oh! So
there we go.
Easy. Yeah.